Panthers and Sabres. And a scary moment in this game. We'll show it to you in just a second. But we're tied at 3 in the third period. Brian Campbell takes a shot, but it's deflected in by Thomas Vanek. 4-3 Sabres. Here's the scary moment later in the period. Olli Jokinen upended, and his skate hits Richard Zednik, his teammate, right in the neck. You can see Zednik skating immediately off the ice, held by trainers and teammates. Here's the replay. You see the skate right there, clip him in the neck. Clearly, both teams were stunned. The arena fell silent. The game was delayed for several minutes. There was talk on the broadcast that the game would be canceled, but thankfully, the public address announcer delivered a message to the crowd that Zednik was in stable condition. He was taken to a local hospital. The Sabres went on to win the game 5-3. Once again, Richard Zednik in stable condition after being grazed in the neck with a teammate skate.